But it's a special place, and we do what we're doing here at camp. We tell stories and poems and good music and just enjoy life and people and the setting. And it's a special place. So I thought we would let Rodger play something on his own, and let you all sit back and relax and just envision that place. Rodger, why don't you describe kind of what it's like at Lost Cabin Pass when we're sitting around the fire in the evening?
You know, Danny, when people come and camp with us and spend the evening with us, we encourage them to get out of the digital world and get away from the schedules and quit watching the clock, slow down, and enjoy life. And we've got a lot of comments from a lot of people that have ridden with us that that's exactly what they needed. They needed to get away from their schedule and their busy life. And we try to take them away to a place where they can relax, reconnect. So that's the feeling that we try to bring when we're sitting around that fire and enjoying fellowship with our friends. So I've got a little melody here that's very reflective and very relaxing. I hope you enjoy it.
How about Rodger's guitar playing? Good stuff.
As the cow said to the milkman on that cold, frosty morning, thanks for those warm hands.